Welcome to Punarvasi Technologies. www.punarvasi.com is my website. I used to write different SAP basis administration articles in this website. My name is Mr. Raz, SAP basis international trainer. I have trained many students in 55 countries. In this video, I am going to show how to configure single system landscape. To configure single system landscape, you need to have SAP system installed in one host. So let us switch to the SAP system. So this is my SAP system. Here already logged on to the system, just logging off. So there are different types of SAP systems already installed in this computer, that is host. But to perform this particular experiment, you need to have one SAP system, that is either DEV or any system you can take. So better you take development system, so the naming convention will be good for remembering. So development system, let us log on to the system and let us see what is the existing configuration, and then delete the configuration and then recreate the single system landscape. Okay, first let us log on to the SAP system using SAP logon program. So development. So you have to log on to 000 client for deletion or configuring TMS. TMS is nothing but transport management system. To configure or delete TMS, you need to enter STMST code in the command field. Hit enter. So the TMS is already configured in this system and you are logged on to domain controller. That means this is the main system in the existing landscape. So let us delete this particular configuration using deco command. Deco means display configuration. So hit enter so that it will display the configuration. So there is a delete button available in the application toolbar. Just click on the delete button to delete the TMS configuration in this system. And click on the S button here. And then just delete the configuration files from file system. Just go to C drive and USR SAP and trans bin. So these are all the configuration files, that is TMS configuration files. Just shift delete, hit enter. So you can delete all the folders inside buffer. You are just cleaning up the transport directory. Go files, data. And log files. So the names. So this is the process of cleaning up trans directory, and once it is deleted, just again go back from here to the SAP Easy Access screen. And hit enter, type STMST code and hit enter. So because there is no TMS configuration in this system, that's why you are seeing this particular screen, that is configure transport domain. It is, the system is asking you to configure the TMS first. So once you get this screen, just click on the save button to configure the TMS. Click on the save. So you are logged on to the domain controller. So the TMS is successfully configured in this system. If you go to trans directory, again you can look at the configuration files in the bin folder. See, these are the configuration files, that is domain.cfc and tp_domain.dev.pfl. Dev means here the system identifier which we are doing this experiment. So now click on the overview and click on the systems. It will show the systems which are available in this landscape. The development system is available in this configuration. You have to configure the routes for configuring system landscape. You have to intimate the system where you are going to perform all the tasks, that is development, quality and production. To configure that, go to environment, click on the transport routes, and there is existing configuration already is there. Just go to configuration and click on standard configuration, click on single system. It is actually in the disable mode. To make it enable, what you have to do is, before clicking on the configuration, click on the display or change button from the application toolbar. So once you click on that, click on the configuration, go to standard configuration, click on the single system. So now only one system is available. Just click on that system and click somewhere in this area, and now click on the save button and name it as single system landscape. Click on the transfer button. Do you want to distribute and activate the configuration across all systems? Here there is no other system available, only one system, even though you click on the yes button. So this is the concept of single system landscape. That means whatever the customization you do in the development system, you have to test the customization here itself, and you will use the same system for production also. I hope you understood how to configure single system landscape in this video. I'll explain you how to configure two system landscape in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions on this video, just leave your comments in my website www.punarvasi.com. Thanks for watching.